Hello and welcome to Ray's Bonsai. I'm going to do some more work on this Literati larch. I'm not happy with it. There's too much foliage on it for a Literati. So I'm going to remove quite a lot of the foliage and see what we can make of it, see if we can improve it. Start with, I'm going to remove that. Yeah. I'm going to take this large branch at the bottom. I'm probably going to clear the bark off it. Create a gin. There's way too much foliage on it for a Literati. So, as you can see, it's going to be quite drastic. There's a branch in the middle of there that wants to come out. I can get at it. Right, I'm going to strip the bark off some of these gins. Just to give it the old weathered look. Any of you have got one of these tools for stripping bark off, they're absolutely brilliant. Literati, as it's been battered about by the weather, so we need to create that look. These will be bit more refined when it comes out of the ground, hopefully next year now. I'm warm into this tree, but as I said, I wasn't happy with leaving it how we left it the other day. Bark comes off quite easily when it's live bark. It's a different proposition when it's dead. You do have to be careful with these bark strippers. Some of them are sharp on both edges, so don't put your finger or thumb to get any more pressure on, like I did the first time I used it. I'll take this one off, I think. Maybe that one. We're in the evening here in the UK. Probably the best part of the day, to be honest. It's had a few showers today. Not been the best of weather. At least we've got something to show for today. I say, these gins will be refined when it comes out of the ground. I'm going to pull that one down with a bit of wire. I think this, not the other side that I was thinking of taking off. A large bunch at the back there. Just to balance it up. Another one protruding out there. I'm just going to get wire on these two, I think. I think that little spindly one's going to have to go. Double gin that. I'm going to try and weigh these down a little bit just to give it a little bit more of a literati look. Don't like that stuck up there. Burn some of this loose stuff off. Sprinkle bark to come off under there. So these will be made to look a lot more natural. Get rid of the square ends on the end of them when it comes out the ground and goes into a pot. Right, I'm gonna get a little bit of wire on now just to pull these down. So we'll bring that one down and these two down a little bit. Maybe that one. So I'm gonna do these two together to start with. And a pinch of wire. All around the trunk with it. Anchor it. Back across to this one. Sticking up, give it a bit more of a flat pad. I'm going to put that down a little bit. Always use two hands when you're bending a branch. A little bit more bend on this one. Just going to pull these two down a little bit. A bit thinner wire on this one. the two together. Another bit there that wants to come out. Let's get a bit of bend on these two. Yep, I'm a lot happier with that now. A bit more trimming around the back. Yep, a lot happier with that now. So I think that's gonna do it for now. I'll probably get a bit of lime sulfur on these in the next day or two. So I hope you agree, that's looking a little bit better as a Literati. Thanks for watching. Bye. I'll just give you a better look of the tree now. As you can see, you can see through it. It's a bit more sparse than what it was. The trunk's a little bit more exposed. Top is a little bit less bulky. I think you'll agree it's more of a Literati. Can't really go around the other side too much because of the glare of the sun, but I think you can get the idea of the tree now. As I say, these gins will be refined a lot more when it comes out of the ground and into some sort of a pot. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.